I think we are watching the arrival of a truly staggering talent.
As I watched, I thought, this guy's got what it takes.
Oh my goodness, this is fantastic!
He will undoubtedly be world champion in the future.
He could dance a dance with that car beyond its design capability.
Probably thinks that he can't kill himself.
So it becomes absolutely impossible to work with Ayrton. And
we are competing to win. And if you no longer go for a gear, you're no longer a racing driver.
Try to go through the inside!
I think that's very dangerous.
I was treated like a criminal.
Well, what happened at the start?
Ce qui est un avertissement non seulement pour Ayrton Senna mais pour tous les pilotes.
Best decision is my decision.
I would have to go back to 78 and 79, and it was pure driving, pure racing.
アイルトン・セナ。